Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Tuesday morning. Another storm system headed our way, and this one is going to present some very different weather from the coastline to the mountains. We see this early in the season and again late in the season. Temperatures in the 30s today, but above us it's going to be cold enough, so we're hanging on to some snow mixing with rain as the storm system lifts up through New York State. A secondary low develops, so not just today, but through the better part of the night, we're going to be dealing with the precipitation. So here's how it breaks down. It's mostly snow across interior sections. Here's your rain snow line, and this is critical because whether it sets up just off the coast or just along the coast, you can see how it's sort of hugging the coastline here. That delineates between rain and snow and the mix of the two right at the water's edge. Meanwhile, farther inland, the colder air holds well. Clouds here on Wednesday and another storm on Thursday, but that one does look to be wet enough with primarily rain coming in. So today, we're still looking at this mix along the coast with rain, 1 to 3 inches, but boy, you don't have to get too far inland, and suddenly you got 3 to 5, and it's a sloppy 3 to 5 with the potential for some rain mixing in. Meanwhile, all snow in the mountains, that's where you're going to pile up 5 to 9 inches. Southern York County likely to be most likely to go to all rain. So a complicated storm system, call it just a messy winter mix during the day. Another rainstorm arrives on Thursday, showers on Saturday. A change in the pattern may bring warmer temperatures here starting next week.